redbacks have killed as many people as funnel webs have, but nobody's died since the introduction of the antivenom in the 60s. Babies will eat each other down. The last one left will be a male. He'll go back and eat his mate with his mother, who will eat him during the process and kill him and eat him. The interesting thing to know is that the egg sacs are totally impervious to insect sprays. You need to have something like a household bleach, which will dissolve the silk.
There was a redback on the toilet seat when I was there last night. I didn't see him in the dark, but boy, I felt
the Australian Academy of Science. Follow our Facebook page.